And let him have free shots.
That's his 49th triple of the season. As he shoots it 39% out there. They're trying to sweep the season series. Kyrie over for you.
Active guy.
But a couple years in Belgium where he really got his confidence going. Speaking of confidence, he must have picked up that app, Basketball My Way.
That's right.
Kyrie to the hole. Count it, I believe. Yes. Brian Forte played it out. Says Kyrie goes to the free throw line looking for the end one.
Kyrie off to a good start here in the first quarter. Taking him to the hoop and bounces it off the board. Opportunity for a three-point play. Good move, takes the hit and able to finish the shot.
So Irving, and right away we get a look at Solomon Jones, who is signed today. And has done so. Kyrie inside. Nice give up. G set his feet, needs it. And hits it for three. Greatest
on the basket.
But at least they defend now, or in past years they did. Thompson had a steam inside. That's the fifth time he's seen another Knick run at him. Tristan goes baseline. Put it up and in.
You run with your offense. You run with your defense.
Well, the Heads can't run when you're pulling it out of the net. That time, Cavaliers do run.
The second half and that third quarter blues, the Cavs cannot come out of the locker room sleepwalking tonight against this team.
Irving gets Prigioni.
Oh, yeah.
Reverses and scores. As Kyrie's dark night performance when he wore the black mask at Madison Square.
And that was quite an evening for Kyrie. He was that far on Shumpert.
Cavs down 15. Biggest New York lead. Kyrie posting and scoring over. Not happy at himself that he missed that shot.
No, that was point blank range for him.
Kyrie for three. He fractured. And during the winning streak, averaging 12 points a game. Not bad. Kyrie backs up and hits it.
His ball game.
You can see Felton got him on the forearm. Coming off the 27-point game against Detroit with 9 assists. So he scored 9. Missed it. Thompson couldn't control, but Ellington does.
Good second effort.
Kyrie, put three, knocks it down. Good. Omri Casspi had some space. Pops from 19 and hits.
Leaving too many driving lanes to the basket.
Irving dances inside and finished it. Plus he was fouled.
Doing a good job of doing this, what he does so good, and that spin the ball off the board. After he gets through the defense, opportunity for a three-point play. Kyrie, down the middle, up off the board is good. It's hard for a lot of people to do that. That's why they always try and double and triple team Kyrie at the top.
Reminds me of the game that Manu Ginobili had here about 3-4 years ago. Remember?
Yes.
For San Antonio, just could not miss. Casspi flips it up and in. Not in fan appreciation night, then they'll wrap up the season in Charlotte next Wednesday. So three more to go. Casspi fights it up with the left hand and he was fouled. Two and a half left.
Yeah, Casspi doing a good job of staying focused inside, getting inside and using the left hand. Oh, haven't seen that one all season.
Over Jones.
Another double.
There's Novak, missed it.
That's amazing. You just sign and get major playing time.
Hello, I'm Solomon.